Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel The Filmy Vibe. So finally one of the most awaited Bollywood song of the year, Issaqbaazi from the movie Zero, it's finally out, and the song features two of the biggest superstars of Indian cinema, Salman Khan and Shah Rukh Khan. And I'm super excited for this song because last time they were together in a song was in title track of Om Shanti Om 11 years back, and I'm super excited for this one. And these two are like Salman and Shah Rukh, this combination, they are magical together, and you can be fan of either of one, but you just can't ignore the fact that they are more than like brothers to each other. So I'm a big fan of Salman Khan and I love Shah Rukh Khan, so I just can't wait to see them together in this song. So let's watch Issaqbaazi from the movie Zero. Shah Rukh, Katrina, I mean, look at the expression. What was he saying? He's playing such an entertaining character in this one. Salman! And look at these two together, I mean, I just love this. I mean, I cried when the E teaser was out seeing these two together. Music is by Ajay-Atul sir, so really entertaining. Are Ganesh Acharya sir. Who is the next one? And one is Ganesh Acharya sir. Hey, Chani ne ke chaar din. Ladies by Irshad, Kamil sir. Hey, Bhaijaan. I will just put Katrina Kaif in this song, then these two are fighting over Katrina, that would be. I just can't wait to watch this in theater. It's completed. I mean, super short. This should have been at least 10 minutes long. I just love this one, and thanks to you so much Anand sir for this one. This is really amazing, and music by Ajay-Atul sir, that was really amazing. Choreography, I think it was done by Ganesh Acharya sir, that was really amazing. And seeing Salman Khan and Shah Rukh together, I mean, they are just magical, and I can't wait to watch this movie, this song in theaters when it is released on 21st December. So I'm super excited for that one, and I really loved this one. I mean, I was smiling throughout the song, so I really loved it. And if you like watching all these reaction videos, please consider subscribing, and I'll see you all in the next video. Till then, take care, goodbye.